Many councillors felt it wasn't appropriate to accept the raise during these economic times. With Edmonton's unemployment rate at just under 6%, there appears to be some good news for job seekers. There are small signs the economy is gaining momentum. Vinesh Pratap has more.
This store is the latest business to expand in Edmonton. The tools and equipment retailer is attracting customers far beyond the reaches of the city.
Into the Northwest Territories, Yukon and Nunavut. So we're kind of, you know, like Alberta or Edmonton is sort of a gateway to the north. We are sort of the tool gateway to the north, so to speak.
KMS employs just under 20 full and part-time staff. As a specialty retailer, it means management is competing for talent in the same industry the business is catering to.
It has been a challenge to find people. I would like to think I'm pretty picky, and I have a great team. We're very, very blessed that way. But it has been a challenge.